willing to achieve that, but their posture right now is not one that leads to people sitting down and talking about the war and what we need to properly achieve. And yet we have.